Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Dr. Paridhi, your dental mate, sharing with you my simplified versions of dental learning. Our today's topic is enkyloglossia or tongue tie. This is in continuation with the previous topics where we have studied microglossia, aglossia or macroglossia as the developmental disturbances of tongue. Next, moving on to enkyloglossia. First of all, let us split the term and see what's coming out. So, glossia is tongue and enkylos. Enkylo means enkylosis. Matlab, chipak jana. Theek hai? So, enkyloglossia is tongue tie. What happens in enkyloglossia? That there is short, thick lingual frenum. Lingual frenum, this frenum is present below the tongue, theek hai, floor of the mouth mein. Lingual frenum, which is resulting in limited movement of the tongue. Now, this you can write in introduction part. Next, coming on to the clinical features and the treatment. So, clinical features, this is more commonly seen in children, in which boys or the males are more affected as compared to females, and the ratio is 4:1. Now, this could be mild or complete. Complete tongue tie mein tongue ka movement in yoga, mild mein there would be limited movement of the tongue. In complete tongue tie, the tongue is completely attached to the floor of the mouth. Along with this, sometimes what happens in enkyloglossia, jo lingual frenum hai, it is attached to the tip of the tongue. Theek hai? Ab because of this, it may cause cleft tongue. Theek hai? Cleft tongue bhi cause kar sakta hai. Cleft of the tongue bhi ye cause kar sakta hai. Towards the tip. Next, it is also causing anterior open bite. Why there is anterior open bite? Kyunki tongue raise nahi kar pa rahe hum log, theek hai? Because of the tongue tie or limited tongue movements, tongue raise nahi ho pa rahi hai patient ki, to swallowing pattern change ho jayega aur open bite ho jayegi anteriorly, theek hai? Next, there could be speech defects and upward or downward displacement of epiglottis and larynx. These are only the clinical features of enkyloglossia or tongue tie. Next, coming on to its treatment part. See, if the treatment depends on the type of the case. It could be mild or severe. If it is mild, then what is done is frenectomy. In frenectomy, there is simple release of frenum. Frenum, hum log cut karke release kar dete hain, simple. But if there is a severe case, तो क्या होता है अगर फंक्शनल डिस्पेयरमेंट है फंक्शनल डिफॉर्मिटीज है पेशेंट को तो फ्रेनियोप्लास्टी करते हैं फ्रेनियोप्लास्टी इन फ्रेनियोप्लास्टी व्हाट इज डन देयर इज रिलीज एंड प्लास्टिक रिपेयर खाली रिलीज करके नहीं छोड़ेंगे हम लोग उसका रिपेयर भी करेंगे सो देयर इज रिलीज एंड प्लास्टिक रिपेयर ऑफ द फ्रीनम Always remember, whatever surgical procedure we are going to carry out, whether it is frenectomy or frenioplasty, it should be done after 4 to 5 years of age when the development or the growth of tongue is completed. After that only, we have to do surgical procedure. Karna hai. Okay, so now let us revise it quickly. What is it? Short, thick lingual frenum, which is limited movement of tongue. It is more commonly seen in boys in the ratio of 4:1. It could be mild or complete. कंप्लीट में जो टंग है वो कम्प्लीटली अटैच्ड होगा टू द फ्लोर ऑफ द माउथ नेक्स्ट देर कुड बी क्लेफ्ट ऑफ द टंग अगर जो फ्रीनम है ये टूवर्ड्स द टिप है तो क्लेफ्ट ऑफ टंग भी हो सकता है देर कुड बी इंटीरियर ओपन बाइट क्यों बिकॉज ऑफ इनएबिलिटी टू मूव द टंग क्या होता है स्वेल्विंग पैटर्न चेंज हो जाता है पेशेंट का उसकी वजह से ओपन बाइट हो जाती है नेक्स्ट देर कुड बी स्पीच डिफेक्ट ऑल्सो देर इज अपवर्ड्स और डाउनवर्ड्स डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ एपिग्लॉटिस इन लैरिंग्स कमिंग ऑन टू द ट्रीटमेंट पार्ट इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द टाइप ऑफ द केस वेदर इट इज माइल्ड और सीवियर इफ इट इज माइल्ड इट कुड बी फ्रेनेक्टोमी is done if it is severe then frenuloplasty in frenuloplasty jaise frenectomy mein khali release of frenum hai frenuloplasty mein release karke hum log uska repair bhi karte hain always remember the surgical procedure has to be carried out after 4 to 5 years of age so this is it about the enkyloglossia or tongue tie do not forget to like share and subscribe to my channel also hit the bell icon if you don't want to miss the latest updates do let me know in the comment section below if this video has helped you in any way as this would boost me to make videos of even better versions for you all stay tuned keep visiting thank you